Hey guys, guess where we're at today?
Hey guys, it's Lil B Channel, Fishing with Big G. Today we're at Myrtle Beach in South Carolina. Today we're going saltwater fishing off the pier. Let's see what fish we can catch.
Stay tuned. Hey guys, so this is the rig setup that they sell you here at the beach. Yeah, it looks like a leader line with 2 ounce sinker weight. Hold you on the bottom for the titles.
Daddy.
Looks like size 4 hook, long chain. Got 2 setups on this. Looks like beef stick. Looks like a 300 series open face reel. And we're going to be using frozen shrimp.
What is it?
Asking if they don't mind if we can put that on the video.
No. What kind of shark is it?
What kind of shark is it? Do you guys know?
Oh, look it. Yeah.
That's an old shark. Getting freaking in the background.
Mm-hmm.
You
want to
hold it?
They don't have many teeth.
Like sandpaper. He ain't got any teeth.
Okay. Probably like holding a bass back home. You'll be fine. Yeah, really. You got me.
They caught a smaller one.
Okay.
Can I see him real quick?
Yeah.
What is it?
It's like a bluegill. What is it?
Looks like a snake.
Ew! What is that? What did you just look
at? Yeah.
Ew.
Do not touch me with that. I will. I'm pretty sure that's an eel.
I don't think it's an eel. It's not an eel.
Babe, is that a barracuda? It's barracuda.
What is it?
Oh, I don't know.
A
ribbit fish. What is it?
A ribbit fish.
Ribbit? Is it okay to grab it from the back?
You crazy?
Baby.
Come here.
I mean,
sure you get that. Got that kind
of God, look at his teeth.
Oh, yeah, he's a big old beak.
Look at his teeth. Come here. Don't try to touch it, crazy. Right here. You stand beside this lady. Remy. Look at his teeth.
Yeah, it's
having any luck?
A
little bit. We've caught 3 fish.
4.
No, 4. Yeah,
well, 3 fish and an urchin.
And an urchin.
I'm going to give a shout out to your awesome wife for letting you fish on vacation.
Yeah, that's pretty awesome.